ओ यारो ये इंडिया बुला लिया, दीवानो ये इंडिया बुला लिया, ये तो खेल है बड़ा मेल है मिला दिया, ये तो खेल है बड़ा मेल है मिला दिया। और रुकना नहीं, हार 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 नहीं, जुनून से कानून से मैदान मारो।
say mind-blowing, just awesome.
It was really, really breathtaking.
Great experience for me to learn the culture.
Oh, it was absolutely fantastic. An experience I'll never, ever forget.
It was unbelievable.
It's very nice, very beautiful.
A lifetime experience for me, and I enjoyed it.
People in magnificence can also be very humble.
It's pretty amazing.
We don't have any word to say how amazing it is.
Breathtaking, stunning, beyond beauty, and everything that it represents. I have no doubt that the power you possess, you have here, the power, can change the world. And the beauty is amazing, it's stunning, it's... I'm awestruck looking at every piece of it, but even more powerful than that is what it represents and the power that it has, and I would encourage anyone visiting here to come.
I didn't know exactly, like, you know, what place is this. I was like actually wondering, you know, it's such a beautiful place, but my coaches and my parents told me that's a temple, Akshadhan temple, and they have all they've been here and they loved it. So they were like, Saina, if you win a gold medal, you should go and say it. You know, today was the day for only for temple, and today it's was wonderful. And you know, Swami Narayanji, whatever he's done from his childhood, you know, I was not like him at the age of 11, you know, not so relaxed and all. But now, after seeing this video, I will surely be more relaxed and play, you know, whenever I'm playing a tougher match, I will try to be more patient on court, which is very important.
And definitely the people was so nice, and
I feel like home because it's so near to in Pakistan, so it's a great city and a great country as well. So.
In fact, I didn't know a lot about Hinduism and the culture of Indian people, so yes, I learned a lot here.
I learned a lot, and I also really like the values, peace and harmony, and all the vows that the guru has to take, like the vow of poverty, the fact that the vow of not enjoying eating the food, and the vow of getting rid of the ego and all this stuff. I think it's very impressive, and these are vows that we should all try to reach ourselves. Even though we can't get at this level, we should all take these values seriously. And I think it's a good reminder, because these values, I have them in my heart, but sometimes we just go into life and we forget about it, and then I think this is a great reminder to take them seriously.
Very humbling, quite magical to be honest, very spiritual place. You can feel there's something very special about this place, just in the fact that what it took to create it, but also the people around. You know, you feel very, very humbled and very peaceful within a very busy, bustling, incredibly busy city, but it's an incredible place. Might sound quite trivial, but the fact that you invented chess, I didn't realise that. I'm very keen, I like to play chess, and I didn't realise that the game was invented here, which may sound a bit trivial, but that was quite special.
It's an absolutely stunning place. The artistry and the intricacy of all the artwork on all the walls, the arches, and the meaning behind all of the statues is just breathtaking, really.
It has much culture to it, and I'd definitely come back again. The aura it gives is very warming as well, and is very pure, passionate place.
Maybe I should explore my spiritual side more.
Amazing.
Very, very educational and... it's a lovely place.
Very, very beautiful.
It was great. It was something that I'd never seen anything like that before.
This is the best day of my life. I think anybody will love to be here again and again, and I hope to come back here again.
जिस तरीके से आपने हमारी मेहमान नवाजी की, हमारा ख्याल रखा, वो शायद हम बुलाने से भी नहीं भूल सके.